I think they're a point or two into the game again. Sorry.
Connor, you grab that water bottle right there.
I'm going to go to the next one. Let's go.
Not normally my arsenal.
Oh, is that his mic?
We're looking for a couple more teams in Group 2. In the beginner division, Handicapper Generals. If you're here, please come to the spike ball catch on the field. We need you to check in. In the intermediate division, Army of Two, Monk's Cafe, Prime Ribeye, Spiked Punch, Tall and Small. We're looking for you to check in. If you're here, please come to the spike ball catch. I'll announce those teams one more time. For Group 2, in the beginner division, Handicapper Generals, in intermediate, Army of Two, Monk's Cafe, Prime Ribeye, Spike Punch, Tall and Small. If you're here, please come to the spike ball camp to check in immediately.
Hey, how's it going? Good. Nothing out of this, sir? You're being in the car, yes. Okay,
well, good luck out there. I know. Thank you.
I just didn't want to hit the camera or go in front of it.
Got it.
I stood over
there. I didn't do that. They did.
I know where I was. Obviously. I was like, listen, as much as I love 17, and now they need to shuffle them.
Like, I swear, I was at.
Take it for a five.
Take it.
can though. I saw the first one.
We're trying to make the transition. We're going to do announcements in about a minute for intermediate and beginner. So if you're done with your advanced, premier, pro, or women's games, can you please just move off the field so we know the games that we're still waiting on and still part of full play? If you're completed with the games and just playing around or just watching, if we have everyone clear off the field, you can hang out in the infield area or in the stands. But we just want to make sure we can see what's still going on. Pro teams, just keep playing. You guys are good to go.
What do you guys do?